All right.
We'll do a key ball.
We're rolling, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Good.
All right. Can you see?
Yeah.
So,
you're gonna sign it?
Okay. All right, so
you're rolling. Yep, rolling. Yep.
Okay, so the next one I will do tries to use this big brush to write a big hope. Oops, ink was not enough.皆様こんにちは、ヘサリントン智子です。オースティンにかれこれ30年住んでおります。今日は私は子供の絵本を作ったり、それからイラストレーションをしたりしているんですが、同時にあと書道をやっています。で、書道のでを小さなクラスですけれども、みんなで楽しんでやっています。今日は、そのうちにどのようにしてその毎日、まあ、習ったものであるとか、それから美しく書けるようになったその字を毎日の生活の中で楽しむことができるか、それをシェアしたいと思います。 Hi everyone, I'm Tomoko Hetherington. I'm a children's book author and illustrator, and then I also do Japanese traditional brush calligraphy called Shodo.And I'm sure that some of you went to a Japanese culture festival, or at school you tried brush calligraphy and you did great, and then you took that to home and put somewhere and then forget maybe. Today I want us to share some idea how you can use that obtained skill for everyday everyday life with the fun and practical way. For instance, 先ほど希望という字を書いたんですけれども、まあ、好きに書くとして、じゃあその後どうしましょうか。実はここにこういうこういうクリエイティブカードっていうのがありまして、こうちょっと端がギザギザになってるんですけれども、なかなか感じのいいものなんですね。で、ここに例えば、先ほどやった希望、あるいは何でもいいんですけれども、こうなのかな。 奇妙な。というようなものを書いて、一筆書いて、何か出したらいいんじゃないかと思うんですね。So here we go. Hope that we did. And for a little bit of accent, we want us to add gold.Hope. Make your own original card of hope and spread hope among your friend, family, and loved one. So hi, this is my husband David Hetherington. He's a software engineer consultant, but he's gonna try to write a.希望、hope。
希望、hope。
That's good. Yeah, that's it. Do you want us to write your name?
Maybe another one, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Or, well, yeah.
So you write your name.
Write my name.
Okay. Let's do that.
Yeah, that was a little messy.
That's it. So when did you write the last time?
Well, the last time I remember clearly was at your nephew's wedding, and I believe that was in 1993, so that was 27 years ago.
Oh, wow.
I may have done a little bit with the little pen brushes in the early 2000s when I was practicing, but this...
So that was a practice, is just for fun, or what was that?
Yeah, for fun, while I was practicing kanji, but not with in a brush. That would have been with the little brushes you get at the, that have ink inside the pen-like brush.
Right.
So.
Okay, thank you.